Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, find all points of discontinuity of f, where f is defined by fx is equal to modulus of x upon x if x is not equal to 0, fx is equal to 0 if x is equal to 0. First of all, let us understand that function f is discontinuous at x is equal to a if left hand side limit of the function is not equal to right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to a, or we can say limit of x tending to a plus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to a minus fx. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given fx is equal to modulus of x upon x if x is not equal to 0, fx is equal to 0 if x is equal to 0. Now first of all, let us consider fx is equal to modulus of x upon x. Now, this is a modulus function. We know modulus function is continuous at all real numbers. And this is a polynomial function. Polynomial function is also continuous at all real numbers. So, fx is equal to modulus of x upon x is continuous at all real numbers except for x equal to 0. As we can see, for x is equal to 0, fx is not defined. So we can write function f is continuous at all real numbers except for x is equal to 0. Now clearly we can see function is defined at x is equal to 0. So we can write at x is equal to 0, function f is defined. Now let us find out left hand side limit of the function, that is limit of x tending to 0 plus fx, which is equal to limit of x tending to 0 plus modulus of x upon x. Now this is further equal to limit of x tending to 0 plus x upon x. Now x and x will get cancelled and we get limit of x tending to 0 plus 1, which is equal to 1. Here we have taken modulus of x equal to x. As we know, for x greater than 0, modulus of x is equal to x. So here for right hand side limit, modulus of x is equal to x. So we get right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 0 as 1. So we can write limit of x tending to 0 plus fx is equal to 1. Now let us find the left hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 0. So we can write limit of x tending to 0 minus fx is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus modulus of x upon x. Now this is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus minus x upon x, we know for x less than 0, modulus of x is equal to minus x. Now this is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus minus 1, x and x will get cancelled and we get minus 1. Now this is equal to minus 1. So left hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 0 is equal to minus 1. We know value of the function at x is equal to 0 is 0. So therefore limit of x tending to 0 plus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus fx is not equal to f0. We know right hand side limit is equal to 1, left hand side limit is equal to minus 1, and value of the function at x is equal to 0 is 0. So all three values are unequal. So we get limit of x tending to 0 plus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus fx is not equal to f0. So this implies function f is discontinuous at x is equal to 0. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.